Hi, I'm Ed Silvoso, and I want you to join us in Hawaii for a life-changing week. Hawaii was dedicated to God when it was an independent nation by its queen, and today is being reclaimed so that the heavens are open over Hawaii. You are coming to a place where transformation is happening.
You know, in the beginning, we were just starting to pray these big prayers for God to come to our school to see transformation happen by decreasing the fights, for grades to go up, for attendance to increase. And we actually started to see those things happening. The results were really big.
We saw the crime rate drop in communities across our state. We saw even the teenage pregnancy rate drop in one school. We saw disciplinary rates drop. We saw graduation rates increase. We are literally seeing the communities be transformed.
We've been seeing through prayer great things been coming out of Nanakuli. Businesses have hope. Families are being healed through prayer. Teachers are being inspired. Principals are being blessed.
The goals of Feed My Sheep is to touch everyone with the love of Christ. We've had healings of cancer, we've had healings of alcoholism, we've had diabetes with their feet being healed, a lot of salvations. We've just incredible things.
One young person come up to me and she said, I just led someone to the Lord. And she began to weep and she said, I've never done this before.
This is God's time for Hawaii.
Half of a grateful people, Ed Silvoso, and for the past 3 years of your aloha to this land and the rising up of a nation for the kingdom of God, we Native people of the conference here, we have all come forward as Native Hawaiians to present you with the Hawaiian flag, the nation of Hawaii flag, to you as a mighty warrior for Jesus Christ. And we thank you for your humility, and we thank you for your love. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
And I ask all the Native people here to embrace all of those of you that have come from far and near.
Amen.